Hey guys, welcome back to the planer car build. Just got a couple of details to tidy up, get some finish on this, mount the planer, and this one will be a wrap. So, yeah, let's get after it. Let's keep this video nice and short.
So I got the mounts in for the T-track. It's super solid. Of course, I have one of those on both sides, but it's solid as a rock.
So just a simple plywood shelf trimmed out in maple, attached permanently to the carcass. Serves the purpose well. Well, there you go, guys. We'll call that a wrap for the planer cart video. Fairly simple project to do. Fun build. I don't enjoy spending my time building a bunch of shop furniture. I'd rather be building furniture. So there's a lot of things that I could have obviously gotten fancy and done some different things, but that's not what shop furniture is about. So anyways, till the next project, guys. Thanks for watching, and I appreciate it.